good morning on this Wednesday, June 12th. I'm Tim Ryan.
And I'm LaToya Silman in for Lauren Prisbold.
A man who was leading police on a dangerous chase was killed early this morning.
The pursuit ended when he crashed at Plano and Miller Roads in northeast Dallas. Saul is live with more. Saul.
Yeah, that motorcyclist, as you mentioned, was running from police, and this is where he crashed, at Miller and Plano Roads here in far northeast Dallas. Now, these all actually started not too far from here, about a mile away at Jupiter and Miller Roads in Garland about 12:30 this morning. Garland police officer tried to stop the motorcyclist for a traffic violation, but this guy just took off. The officer went after him, but the bike was just going too fast that it just left the officer behind. Next thing he knows, he's pulling up to that accident scene. The guy on the motorcycle had run a red light, police say, broadsided a Cadillac at that intersection. It's believed he was going at least 100 miles an hour. The impact so strong that it just disintegrated the bike that he was on. The rider was pinned underneath the car, and then the bike caught fire. He was taken to Baylor Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead.
The easiest thing on a traffic stop is somebody, if a police officer starts to make a traffic stop on you, simply stop and pull over. The chances are it's going to end up in a ticket, if even that. But again, this is a very prime example of what can happen when you try to flee from police. Went from one major intersection to another and lost a life.
And no ID on him just yet. That's going to come from the ME's office. All we know is that he was in his 20s. Now, the man in the car was slightly injured. He was treated and released here at the scene. At this point, Garland police still trying to figure out just why this guy ran from police in the first place. They obviously will be looking at dash cam video to see if it caught anything. But again, this guy was going so fast that the officer just lost sight of him. I spoke with the convenience store clerk at this very intersection here who tells me she didn't see the accident, but she definitely heard it. She described it as a very loud bang. He came outside and then saw that motorcycle burst into flames, and then the officer again trying to pull that driver from underneath the wreckage. Reporting live in far northeast Dallas this morning, Saul Garza for Good Day.